Well, in Vicksburg, a crash leaves one person dead. The accident happened at 4:30 this morning on I-20 East. The car, driven by 32-year-old Clayton Cabs, left the road and rolled to a stop in front of the Halls Ferry exit. Well, the driver had two dogs with him. Deputies were able to save one of those dogs, but the other dog, named Jack, is still missing.